Hello guys, this is Vishnu from Tech Vengeance. I received my Lenovo band yesterday and I faced two problems, and I'm pretty sure most of you all will be facing the same problem, so I thought of making this video. The first problem was when I tilt my hand, the time wouldn't show. I had to press the button for the time to be seen. And the second problem was whenever I received any call, it never showed the caller's name, it just showed the number. So I'll be telling you how to solve these two problems. So for the first problem, what you have to do is you have to open the smart bracelet app by Lenovo. Click here, then click on HW01 and then select wear habit and select the hand on which you will be wearing the watch, and then you'll be good to go. Second, for the caller's name to be shown, you'll have to save your contacts with the country's code, that is here. You'll have to type the number with +91 for India and then the number, not the number directly. First with +91 and then whatever number your number is. So if you do this, the caller's name will be shown.